A warning may come quite unexpectedly. We will now tell you what to do if a warning sounds when you are at home. And then we will explain what to do if you are out of doors. First, if you are at home, you will hear the attack sound like this. So take cover at once. Damp down fires. Shut windows. And draw curtains. You should now move yourself and your family to the safest area in your fallout room. That is, you should get inside your inner refuge and stay there. After 2 days, the danger from fallout will get less, but don't take any risks by contact with it. The longer you stay in your refuge, the better it will be for you. Listen to your radio. Stay where you are and keep listening to your radio. Now, this is what you should do if you are out of doors when the warning sounds. Take cover at once when you hear the attack sound. But before entering the building or cover, brush or shake off any fallout dust you may have picked up and get rid of it. Change your outer clothing if you can. Stay undercover. When the all clear sounds, like this,